Hello, everyone. How is everyone doing? It is Mess Yourself here. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are back yet again, baby, with Paint the Town Red. Now, last episode, we did the bar level and the prison level. And there's two more levels, which we haven't done yet. So, let us now do them, baby. Yay, baby. We are entering the club. Club beatdown. Hey, man, I'm gonna have to see some ID.
ID? Do I look like a little shitty?
Hey, man, better not make any trouble in this club, all right?
Listen, man, go to get a haircut, you damn hippie.
One pill makes you larger and...
Oh, yeah, baby. Look at everyone in their disco fever, baby. Move aside, everyone. Let me show you how it's done, baby. Why are they all men? I just realized this. Am I at a gay bar? What the hell? Hello? I'm at a gay bar. What the hell? Ah!
I wanna take you to a gay bar.
Ah! I'm kidding. There's nothing wrong with that. But hey, man, you wanna buy some weed? Weed? Listen, sir. We're at the middle of a club, okay? How much weed have you got? What do you mean you don't serve any cocktails? God damn it. Why can't I get the drink that I want? Sip it. Is that sipping? Just put it down. Oh. Ah! Hello, sir. Ah! Me shoving that glass net in that guy's face has just turned into a massive brawl. What happened to us booging down, guys? I thought gay people were nice. Oh, for goodness sake. I love the music, baby. Yeah, baby, 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 baby. Hey there, hot stuff. Care for a dance? No? Shut up.
Hey there, cool mama jamma. What's you doing in our there?
I can't speak.
Hey there, cool mama jamma. What's your ugly ass doing in my club, homie?
I came here to boogie boogie down. Why? Are you like a pimp of some sort?
Yeah, shit, dog. I'm a pimp, man. You want some pussy? I know we're in a gay bar now.
Listen, sir. Get your pussy out of my face, okay? What's through here? Am I allowed to go through here, sir? What's going on around here, sir?
Hey, man. Yeah, the boss put me down in guarding duty. What you? I'm pretty sure you're not allowed down here.
Listen, dude, I'm not one of trouble. I just came to look around. Money? Ching, ching. Dollar?
Yeah, man, you don't want to touch that.
I don't want to touch the money. Will he notice?
Yeah, I will notice, actually.
Okay, he's not looking. Yoink. Hello? I've got nothing else.
Dude?
Hello, sir. I would like a VIP table here.
That shit ain't enough, man. You're gonna have to do a lot better than that.
You piece of bloody... Hello, sir, again. Mind if I take this money? Okay, thanks. Goodbye. How about 2 stacks?
Now we're talking, baby. You can head right on upstairs.
Upstairs? There's an upstairs area? What's upstairs? Hello? Hello?
Hey, man. Who is this baloney coming in my office, huh?
The guy told me to come upstairs. Is it okay if I come in?
Don't you think of doing anything suspicious, or I'll get my boss Tony on you, you capiche?
Okay, I capiche, huh? I just wanted to... Uh-oh.
Everyone's fighting me!
Quickly grab this katana! Oh shit, everyone's going mental! Yeah! Oh shit! The boss!
I told you not to mess with me, I capiche!
I don't know what capiche means, I'm sorry! Oh my god. I died. Man, all this pointless role-playing is making me want to do a piss. Bathroom time?
Hey, dog! Are you here for the glory hole?
Glory hole? What? Wait, what the bloody shit is this? Did someone poo a shooting star? Hey, dude, catch! Oh, shit, insta-kill. Please, sir, don't hurt me. I'm trying to do a poo. Mr. DJ, I have a song request, okay? Can you please play this song?
Face.
Okay, enough farting around. The whole point of this game, all right, if you don't know, is to kill everyone. All right, it's pretty impossible. I don't know where to start for this level. Okay, I'm gonna start by taking this stool and taking out the bodyguards. Oh, shit. Listen, dude. Shut up with the shitty dubstep. This is what you get for not giving me my martini. Ah, Kiki. Ah, he went flying. All right, I think I've killed like 6 people. Hey, look at this guy. I don't want to mess with him. Why is he not fighting? He's a guy that owns the club. Can you see that blue bar in the top left-hand corner? That's my special move bar, okay? I need to kill like 3 more people to get it up. Oh, my God. Shockwave ready. Oh, shit. Okay, let's do that. Shockwave. Boom! Oh shit, they're all getting up now. Are they gonna chase me? Oh no, that was a bad move! Like 10 minutes ago, we were all booging down.
Booging down!
Okay, I now think everyone in the club is now going for me. Alright, this katana's great. Look at this! Yeah, one hit kill, baby! Yeah! Oh, it's broken now. Oh, okay. Oh shit, who is that groovy guy? Oh my, is that the boss? The boss is now after me. Oh, shit. Oh, what is this? I got the pimp stick. Oh, my God. I got the pimp stick. Swing. Yeah. Ah, look at everyone fall. Yeah, take that. Oh, my God. Yes. Yes. Come on. What's up? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my God. Look, guys. There's only 4 people left. This guy chasing me and these 3 that have been punching each other since, like, the very beginning. Oh, shit. He's like, oh, what you do hitting me? Stay down, you shit. Oh, my God. 3 bodyguards left. Quickly, I need to use my power. I need to use the power.
I've got the power!
Oh. Is that the Italian boss? That's the Italian boss with the katana! Oh, shit. Oh, shit, guys. I do not want to take out this Italian boss.
I told you not to mess with me, homie.
Oh, no. Where all these guys come from? 9 enemies remaining. Oh, 1 left. It's just the boss left.
So this is it, man. The final showdown, capiche? You came into my room. I did not think anything of you. You've proved a worthy enemy. Now let's fight to the death.
I did not want this to happen. I came here for a little bit of a glory hole action and a bit of a boogie doogie woogie down. All right, come on. Yeah. Oh, he's got a big knife. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah. I found a bat. I found a bat, guys. Hey, bada bada. Hey, bada bada. Swing! How strong is he? How strong is he? Oh my God! Oh my God! Ah! Go to the exit to leave! I did it. The exit. The exit. I did it! I can't believe I did that! Oh my God, do you know how hard this game is? I spent 18 minutes doing that level. That's a mad thing, fam. Okay, now let's move on to the next level, baby.
Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate. Your heart will be free when the pirate is on right to me. Will you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Your heart will be free. If you love to sail the sea, you are a pirate.
Ahoy there, laddies! It is Pirate MessYourself back again. Waiter, come give me a pint of ale. Hey there, Pirate MessYourself, what can I get you? Give me your finest spot of rum, please. Yarg. Thank you very much, sir. Drink. Yarg, I'm a pirate. What's going on here, laddies? What ship are we gonna take over tonight? You ain't got any business in our treasures.
Listen, dude. We're pirates. All is all for one and one for all. Am I right, ladies and gentlemen? Look at this level, though. It's so adorable. We're like little pirates. Oh, shit. Is there like a beach area over there? How do I get over there? Jump onto the boat and then the ladder? Oh, shit. I'm walking the plank. Who are these guys? These guys don't look like pirates. Oh, my God. Okay, I have no idea why you guys are trying to fight me. I literally did nothing except went somewhere that I wasn't supposed to. Whoa, can I go? Oh, I drowned. Is there some secrets over here? I bet there is. Okay, go down here. Can I jump on that? I can.
Guys, we found some epic booty.
Hello?
What the bloody shit's going on?
Stay out of this, man. Stay out of this.
Get off me right now. I don't know where that money is. Do not.
You better leave, Pirate MessYourself.
Okay, dude. I will leave. Jesus Christ. Wait, is there even more upstairs? Whoa. Oh, my goodness.
It's Blackbeard. Who let that guy, Pirate MessYourself, up here? Get him, lads. Listen, Blackbeard. It's time. Time for what I call a mutiny! Yark! Time to die, Blackbeard!
Oh my God! I killed him! That makes me the head pirate, Yark! Oh my goodness! The pirates have gone mad! Well, they've gone even madder because they're pirates, Yark! It's a mad pirate! It's a mutiny! Yark! Wait, can I just push him in the river?
I believe I can fly!
Ah! Kiki! Ah! Why are they flying? What the hell? Oh, look at that bar in the top left, guys! I have like a Kiki bar! Yeah. Oh shit, double kill. What, sharks? A shark just ate him.
Yar, har, fiddle-dee-dee. Do what you want, because a pirate is free. Oh my goodness. Look at all the pirates fighting in this bar. Like true bloody pirates, it bloody well is, Yarg. Yarg,
I'm a pirate. I'm a pirate. Get out of my way, I'm a bloody will pirate. Do what you want, because a pirate is free. I'm killing everyone, because I'm a pirate. Look at these two guys fighting. They're like brothers.
You bastard! You slept with my wife, you bloody well did! Take that, Phil!
Okay, I have a special power. Smite.
Bing.
Bing. What the bloody shitty diddy?
You remember me, Blackbeard, huh? You said I was not a good enough pirate. Well, I'll show you yours!
Oh shit, I forgot how strong you are, actually. Watch this. Shockwave!
Yeah! Yarg.
Okay, you're really strong.
Yeah, that's right. Die, Blackbeard.
Oh, shit. My life is actually really low. And I think I'm nearly killed everyone in the map. Oh, my goodness. Look at all those pirates fighting. Okay, I've got enough shot for Shockwave. My plan is to go right up close to them and hopefully Shockwave them into the sea and feed them to Mr. Sharky.
Whoa! I killed, like, everyone.
You want some?
Oh, two people in one kill.
One pirate left. Where the bloody hell is he?
Oh shit, it's this guy.
What the hell have you done? You killed all of us.
You're a madman.
This is madness.
Madness.
This is
Mess Yourself! Ah! Okay, he didn't go flying.
Ah! Go to the exit to leave. Yarg, the exit. We're going to fly away. I mean, sail away. Yarg, we did it, laddies. Yarg.
Now that's what I'm talking about, baby. I cannot believe we did both levels. Like, this game's usually so hard, but I just killed that one. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end the video here. Probably not going to touch this game ever again because there's only four levels, okay? And I think the developers have sort of given up in updating the game. So, anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, leave a goddamn like. Let's try and hit 10,000 because you guys are awesome. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video, man. See you later, guys. Love you. Bye-bye.
Yeah, how filthy, D.
Whoa.
Come and fucking sucks your big cock.